Contestant have the power it takes to get that golden ticket?
Hello.
Hi.
How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
What's your name?
My name is Reese Klockner.
Where from?
St. Louis, Missouri.
Hometown boy.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
So now tell me about you growing up.
It was kind of difficult. In high school, I got pushed around and bullied. I came from a 152-student Lutheran school. I was swooped into this massive public high school. I was so young and so small, I guess. Kids thought they could take advantage of me. I debated dropping out of high school, and so it was kind of tough. It was my senior year. I was just singing down the hall, and one of the choir teachers said, "Hey, you should try choir. You sound really good." Once I joined choir, it was a major turning point. Found a couple friends who were really supportive, so they helped pull me through. I definitely gained a lot of confidence, and I think it's made me who I am today, and I'm a lot tougher because of it.
Gives you a lot of stuff to sing about if you write your own songs, all right?
Yeah, exactly.
What are you singing today?
I'm gonna sing Lean On Me.
Do it.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. If we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. No, it won't be long. I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
I tell you what, man, that was so beautiful.
Wow.
You made me cry.
Wow, dude, that's crazy.
That's how good that was just now.
Wow, that's crazy.
You made me tear up and get all crazy inside.
Don't even say that to me right now.
I think. I haven't heard anything like that.
Oh, my God.
So is that a yes for you?
That's a, yeah.
Yeah, that's a yes for me, too.
Oh, my God.
Dude, it's a definitely yes for me, too.
Where's the
Hollywood!
Hollywood, baby!
Thank you very much, you guys.
Congratulations.
Now you want to tell them how it go?
It went awesome. They said that I was one of the best singers they've heard.
Oh. How'd that make you feel?
Pretty amazing.
Wow. Looks like Reese will fit right in when he gets to Hollywood.